Hole 5. A pretty hole from the back tee. The tee shot needs to be threaded through a narrow chute of trees. This hole does not demand a long tee shot, but with a small landing area and a fairway bunker positioned to the left, you have to be very accurate. Any tee shot that is far enough past the tree on the right will give a good sight of the large green.